Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome back to RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13, town of Cougar's Hope, and I guess you'd say that we're actually kind of rich right now. These rich in goods, things that we have taken from enemies who have tried to wipe us out. To date, we've not lost a colonist to an enemy. We've lost one to a unfortunate accident and a trap, and we've shot ourselves many times, but no enemy has overtaken us yet. We've got a little zippy symbol right there. Right, orbital trade beacon is out of sync. Actually, that can go away. Yeah, let's not go away yet until we've actually had the chance to sell all the stuff off, because there's no way to move it over here. So let's look at power. And I'm recording this one. Right there. Right after the last one. So if there were comments after the last one, I won't be able to address them here yet. Let's finish that loop right there. And I'd love to get the loop continued over to here somehow, if that's possible. A little redundancy. If not, then, oh, let's say we'll just do that. Kind of loop around and back and around and back and around. And anything goes boom in one spot, it doesn't kill power to everything else. And I still can't do that. What do we do about that? We just mine that one out and replace it. So this guy's having a problem because there's still a power conduit there. Deconstruct. Then we can reconnect him to there. And he goes away. So he's fine. Now that wasn't the only one. Here's another one down here. This was the original one. I stuck one more over here to catch these things. Let's, for now, go ahead. In fact, can this one actually handle all of it? Create stockpile? He really can't. And we don't want to create that stockpile. That's right. Delete you. Oh, we do need to create that stockpile. No, we don't. I think it's if the item is within range. What did I do here? Stop. That's power conduit. This is it right here. Okay. I think if it's within the sphere of influence of this guy, whether it's a stockpile or not, it'll still work. Yeah. Because Eric's going to destroy that. So he's connected. This guy. Let's snag that power over there. He just reset. And let's just hope for an orbital trader to come by soon and wipe out enough stuff in both stockpiles that we can transfer the rest of this into here. Just thinking about these guys here. We need to rebuild this. I think that was wood or something. We didn't want to leave it at that. We're using granite at this point, so structure, granite, let's fill that in. Otherwise, it'd be nice to get some more of these in. We could put them in the pathways. Really? A campfire conduit is still, our blueprint is still sitting there? Interesting, never built it. Pathway? Going over to, oh good, we're building the Ronnie Memorial Park, or at least thinking about it. How about more of these guys right in here? They can walk through the stockpiles. It's going to look a little cluttered, but I think it'd look actually a little less cluttered if we got our weapons out of here and into shelves. So let's go to furniture. That's this guy made of wood. It won't let me choose wood. Interesting. Nope, don't do that. Okay, we need to get some more wood in. I'm not seeing any sitting out in the outskirts. We have these trees already marked, though. Okay, so it seems like last time we were starting to work our way back through here and getting rid of all of the excessive hauling jobs. Let's continue thinking about that. Brand. We got as far as Bran. Rokes is fine. Klaus is back to mining, along with Michael. Eric is where he's supposed to be. Vapa is either hauling or cleaning. Be nice to get him back to arting. Or, well, growing is not an issue yet. So art, haul. I need somebody to do some cutting, plant cutting. Let's go there for now. These are twos. Let's get Vapa to take out some trees right in here and get us some wood. Otherwise, just continue here. Just kind of noticing what's happening around me while I'm doing this. Dwayne, he is crafting. He's making blocks. And we're getting close to being done with that. At least done with the plans as of now. I'm sure there'll be plenty of other things to build afterward. But so block cutting, he stays there. Where's Nettie? Boom. Boomalope. Really? So Boomalope was injured sitting here. Didn't even notice it. These guys don't know how... Well, they know now how close they came to not surviving this one. But we've now got another Boomalope over here on fire. And probably no way to... You're a Rokes. Extinguish Boomalope. Can we do that before he goes boom? Okay. Now... Extinguishing. You're still extinguishing. Okay. Health. Four burns. Let's see if you heal on your own. Otherwise, we've got a fire to put out here. Home zone. We do have fire, but I don't know if it's got the whole area. It does. Okay. So let's get these fires put out. All the other ones are fine. Yep, that'll be okay. And we lost some blueprints over here. You. Don't know if either of these are chairs that were to be hauled over. It's possible. Let's do it this way. Furniture, chair, wood. We do have wood now. Good. And I want E. Seems like we were doing that. Actually, I don't know what we were doing. Let's find the table first. Out of wood. Kind of hard to tell what's what, but I think this is... You know, I don't know. Is that space for a 4 or a space for a 6? Let's get this all built and we'll see what happens. You, health. Don't have a bleed rate. So really it's just a matter of whether or not they become infected. So do need to watch this guy. He may go boom again on us. Alright. We still had a problem here. Let's take a peek at this one. There's lots for them to be doing. So while they're doing all of that, I can be just kind of piddling around with other issues. I need to get him connected to here. How am I... Oh, okay, that's what I missed last time. Let's power to here and up. And we'll shut down power here. Alright, so power's going to go here. In fact, I want Rokes to build that power right now. And playing horseshoes. Can you do this one first? Alright, so all the materials are laid in. Now you're playing billiards. So someone else is going to swing over and get these done. And we'll check that again. Trying to get him to connect. I guess I could power. I could run this to there. And that'll guarantee that I make contact. Maybe that's the way to do it. Yeah, that could be. So we'll do that. Rokes, actually grab materials for this while you're standing there. Now you are consuming a fine meal. Alright, did we finish the job here? We got as far as Twain, I'm thinking. Cathra? So Vapa's cutting trees, Cathra's cleaning. Cassie and Nettie. The game reset Nettie. Nettie was at the top. It was Nettie, Rabbit, Michael. Now Nettie's at the bottom. I can't grab these and move, can I? No. Right click, jump to. Huh. Nettie's in pain. Health. Mild pain from that. That's interesting that it gives you a little message there. Work. In pain. Healthy. Oh, I see. It's a health report. Everybody else appears to be healthy. Brand failed to recruit Hippo. Alright. So, let's... Michael's there. Dwayne is there. But Klaus is here, here. When did you guys come into the map? I didn't hear a little noise. Klaus is over here. Looking for gold. These guys apparently just passing by. Flynn, Drang, and Nate. Nobody has any goods to trade. What else is happening around here? Failed to recruit Cheda. Cassie's bringing in wood. As in hauling. 75. Hauling to stockpile. Great. Vapa has been doing a lot of tree cutting in there. Got to keep the tree cutting to isolated areas from now on. If we don't get it hauled in immediately, it goes bad. Needs treatment. You are Nettie. So... I guess, Rabbit, did you already get the order? You got the order. Man, you're good. So Natalia is going to randomly pick a stove now. Cathra, can you haul some meat? 53, let's find a stack of 75. Haul. We're actually getting low on meat. Well, we have a lot of animals here. And they're not prioritizing that. Bills... Make kibble and butcher creatures. When Rabbit's done... What was all that noise? Sounds like we've got a cattle farm going here. Rabbit, you're over here. Let's get you to do some butchering. 5 meal to tree bow. Alright, we'll let you do that. Cassie? Hauling? I'm going to leave you alone. There's so much to haul. You're hauling in the hare meat... Which is still in good shape. That's good to see. In that case, I'll have you come straight out and grab the rest. You left it there, but that'll be hauled here real quick. Alright, so... Cathra, let's try this again. Haul that one. Let's even get you to go to that space right there. Natalia just had a meal right then and there. You're going to there. Darn. Stop. Haul this. It's not going there, huh? You are important. You are critical. Haul that. It should go to the highest priority space, but it's not. All right. What have I done wrong? You are meat. Critical. Do we have something that is not elephant? So there's no confusion. Tortoise. Cathra. Haul. Consume. It's not liking the stockpile, and I don't know why. Stockpile. Critical. No rot. 50-50. You're fresh. You're not rotten. Foods. I see resources to foods to raw to meat. And in that meat, it should be all but... Really should be all but human. We'll do that. But there's no reason for her not to do it. But I cannot haul that one. And I can only haul Elephant, because she just took 5 off that stack, and there's 70 in there now. Oh, that's frustrating. Those little things that just make things go wrong. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. All the meats and critical, and will not do it. Okay. Because Cassie is already planning on dropping it there. Oh, this game gets me every time. So frustrating. Cassie is grabbing a hauling meals. Now you're going to get these. You're not, but why don't you do these? Thank you. You're going to fill that up. All right. That worked the way it was supposed to. And that was not the WASD. Okay, so what else is going on? We're finishing this up. We need to do this, which is sandstone. Okay, so we need to set you guys back. In fact, let's just set you to sandstone for a little while. Turn you off there. Sandstone, turn you on there. Okay. So, this is wood. Do we take this out or not? Don't know. I really don't know. This isn't actually being used right now. It's not. Let's do something here. Let's put... Well, first of all, let's deconstruct all of this. And that. You are now going to become... roof. Clear no roof. Expand no roof. Okay, clear no roof. Okay, so the roof is back. You are going to deconstruct. And we're going to put a new one. Temperature cooler right here, sending the heat to the outside. And we're not going to deal with this little jog anymore. All right, that's better. This all goes away. This opens up a little bit more. And it gives us room once we get the multi-analyzer going and all that sort of stuff to eventually put in the... I can already build the tool cabinet? I didn't realize that. Increase work speed. One can be linked to one workbench to only 2 cabinets. I didn't realize I could do this yet. All right. Let's do something like that. Put another one right in here. Oh, would you look at that? And he'll reach it there too. Alright, when that gets cleared out, we'll put maybe 2 of them right in there. We'll see. Get 4 cabinets in this area. A lot of steel though, but we have a lot of steel. It's just a matter of getting it hauled. In fact, Kathra, you are cleaning dirt. After you haul in a stack of these guys, who else is up? Nettie. Hauling wood to stockpile. Hauling just 4 wood, huh? Oh, you're going to grab all this stuff. All right, let's let him actually finish the job first. You come out here and grab this. Who else is up? Rokes is busy. Rabbit is cooking. And meals are getting there. Good. Kathra's there. How about our miners? They're both down here. How you guys doing? Treatment, Kathra. You guys are doing your thing here. Michael needs in the darkness, but it's only a -3. Klaus, you're actually doing pretty good too. Let's look at the moods all the way through. All right, Kathra is going to get fixed up here pretty soon. My friend died. I'm thinking you're from that same tribe as well. So Kathra and Rabbit. And Rabbit is because of the bonded animal. No joy in here. Oh, he's getting joy from cooking because he likes to cook. Needs some rest. Got no beauty in here. Because we've got all these walls that need to be torn down and rebuilt as stone. Yeah. How best to do that? We could do just a few at a time. Orders, mine, those. That. Could do those. What if that'll be enough to cancel out the issues here? Well, let's go ahead and do it all. Though hopefully that doesn't blow up at the same time. We'll reconstruct this one intentionally as soon as possible. Now, stone blocks, or granite blocks. We've got over 150 of them. That's good. We are 8th of winter. Klaus resting. Michael resting. On your way in, can you guys transport some steel? Actually, you got some right down here. That one, that's probably a little bit closer. And that one. Do that. Let's mine out. There, there, and there. Ooh, more down here. Let's check on our roofs over here. Zones. I want no roof zone. That's all I'm going to get. Okay. I have to be careful about how all this lands. I have to leave a space intentionally. Cancel that guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we'll cancel that guy. What are you? You're plasteel. Ooh, good. We cancel. Oh, actually, these two are not going to be mined. Okay. And that one's not going to be. Yeah, we've got support in here. That's not going to be. Okay, so mine, that and that. Okay, good. So Michael and Klaus, Brand is playing horseshoes. I think I'll leave him alone. That's all that's up right now. Group is passing by. Well, click on that, it'll tell you where they are. Nobody is willing to trade again. I've seen so few traders. Sarcophagus is in. Oh, okay. Can I do that? I'm looking for Ronnie. Doesn't work that way? No. Do you have to build it ahead of time? I mean, if I assign someone to it right now, are they not going to go jump in? How does that work? All right, I won't record another episode after this one. Well, you guys tell me what to do here. Do I need to exhume the grave and then she shows up on the list to be assigned to here? I don't know. Or do I assign somebody to here and when they die, they're brought to here? How do these sarcophagi work? Now, you. Health, burn, burn, and no infections. You're almost done, and you're almost done. Okay. You're going to be fine. A year for rotten food. That's what that stockpile's for. Tortoises are all in here. Did we ever get any eggs? Tortoise 2. Egg process 90%. Is it really that slow? Male? Male. Okay. So otherwise, Rokes is up. Grabbing a meal. Michael's grabbing a meal. Klaus is in bed. Let's kick the speed up a little bit here. Eric is up. Working down here. Good. So eventually, in fact, we need to think about this. Now, this wall's fine. We need to door into these. So steel doors, and none of those need to be auto doors. Structure, steel door. There, there, there. Little pop-outs. These... Alright, let's delete these stockpiles. Let's place new stockpiles. Like so. Tell you what, we'll just put them in there without traps. And like so. Okay. Let's halt. No. That's interesting. Okay, but it only gave the orders to haul the ones that were not already in a stockpile. Okay. That one and that one. Otherwise, these are all fine. Okay, that worked the way it's supposed to. Traps. I need to get traps down there, but that reminded me we were waiting on these, and we've got everything cleared out of here. No, we don't. We just stopped hauling. Okay. Vapor. Haul this one. In fact, let's just get everything piled into here. Completely out of the gauntlets. So we'll do a little, let's see, haul this one. That one. But everything is still in great condition because it's under a roof. So there is the advantage there. And let's rearm that one. So everything is rearmed. Now let's evaluate this. These are supposed to be auto doors. Auto, auto. And this guy, did he ever reconnect to here? Now we're part of this circuit. And just to verify that, let's turn you off. Let's turn you on. That should get this turned. That should get these on and these off. Cathra? Oh, that's probably assigned. Okay, Klaus has got it. Tell me Klaus didn't come in from mining to take care of that. He did. Oh, I wish the game wouldn't do that. Pick the next closest person. Alright, you do that. Michael, you were resting, but you know the routine. Bring in some steel first. So, we should have these guys fired up now. These are not. Now we flip this switch. If this is getting overwhelmed, somebody's already out here shooting away, and it's just getting too much, walks over here, flips the switch. I thought Nettie was going to do that. Vapas walked all the way in so he could do that. Okay. And that brings power to these four. Okay, that worked. Designate and designate. All right, well, that's good. Now, they walk in, they go through traps, they continue through traps, they continue through traps. They hit the kill box, they overflow into the backup plan for the kill box. All right, I think that is done. Over here, everything has been rearmed. And that can't be for real. It is. I hit storage. Okay, let's finish that job. You are copy. And did I hit copy or did I hit paste? Copy. Paste. All right, that's done. Now we need some more steel designated to haul to fill those in. Haul those, steel slag. Haven't had a lot of cargo pods nearby lately. So I'm not seeing. Selma got wrapped up into something not good. Tortoise. Wild boar. Ah. Anyway. Steel slag. Is there anything nearby? All this is already designated. So it's going to be a while before they actually get there. Okay. Selma's fully healed. Brand failed to recruit. Meals, 23 and 41. So it's all looking pretty good right now. Once we get this figured out, we could handle a raid soon. If the next raid or next major event is not that major, then we just might head over here immediately after and see what's inside. Might be some goodies in there. Klaus is working down here. Failed to recruit. I'm still waiting for some kind of gold to show up. You needs are fine. What else is happening out here? So all the mining got done over here. Yeah, just got to finish hauling. Any more bears in the area? We still have. And he's still in decent shape. Rokes, drop that. Let's get this hauled in while we still can. No place configured to haul it. Because this guy's full. Alright, I was about to do this and I didn't have any wood. Furniture. Wood. Let's get this done. Well, we'll do it just there. Yep, that'll be fine. They can walk through it. I could fill this entire room and they would be able to slowly work their way through and get what they need, but that's just not the look that I want. So, with those going, in fact, show me an Eric or a Rokes nearby. You guys were all going which way with that stone? We're getting this done. That's important, too. And that's right, before summer hits, I wanted to be able to do the same thing here. So, let's deconstruct these three, and let's get... We don't need doors over here. Nah, we're close enough here with doors. So let's not weaken our security. Let's just structure, fail to recruit, granite wall. Oh, if I do this, are you going to build yourself into a hole? We'll do that. We're going to double wall it. There. There. So these two. Give us two spaces to open up a roof. No roof zone. And put in a cooler and potentially a second cooler if it's needed. Otherwise, they still have to go through double walls to get through there as if we hadn't done this. So that's all done. Cassie is going to burn the bodies? Yes. Alright, so in that case... Well, I can't get rid of the animal bodies. What was that? Poor mood. Klaus. Without also getting rid of the... animal bodies. And we still have not done... Well, we've done a little bit of butchering, but not enough. Rabbit, leave that one. Let's do this. I hate to put the butchering back up over the top of the kibble, or we won't get any more kibble made. No, do this. What are you doing? Are you making kibble? Alright, for now, let's go ahead and put creatures back up. So let's get all the butchering done. These have not been hauled in, but that's fine. 9th of winter. Ah. We're getting our protection up for our power supply. And I have designated this one to be... I have not. Okay. So let's deconstruct. What did I just do? No. This one. Like, let's... Yeah, we'll do it this way. Those two. Then let's get up a granite wall. I'll only put it one layer thick for now. And we'll put the door at the top. And... What did I use here? Granite... There you are. Just a regular granite door, right? Slate door. Well, we use slate over here. We've got granite now. So we'll put in a granite door here. Not auto. I did not kill power. Good. Regular door. Granite. There. Alright. So what other things have we talked about in the past that have not gotten done? We did get a fallback barrier there. Got one over here. We're talking about that over here. But ended up doing it with the the sandbag. So we can stand behind the sandbags here. You're a door. You're supposed to be a door. So stop. Cancel. You are blocks. Mad animal. But I'm working on this. Granite auto doors. Cancel you. And let's put in two granite auto doors. There and there. All right, mad animal. What do we got? A mad bunny. Wow. Okay. Is that the next raid? You're over here. You're heading for Vapa. Vapa, let's see what you can do, but let's get you back to here to do it. And anybody with a charge rifle nearby? Cassie, Cathra. Cathra? Pistol. Cassie, pistol. Yes. You guys head to here too. They're just pistols, but they shoot fast. You're not going to get there, are you? Well, you will get a shot off, but the ladies will not. Whoa! Why did I even doubt you? Never mind. Undraft and don't bury them. Haul. Okay. You guys do what you want. Yep, that's fine. Power is doing great right now. Breakdown solar generator. Just as I say that. I think I want to get a light into... What was that? Poor alert, or poor mood. A light, furniture, into this area. Just to be able to see things a little better. We'll go there. We got lights in all the bedrooms. Light in this area. Let's put a second one over in here. Light up that area a little better. Make this map look a little bit better. Okay. I was sending someone out to get these, and I couldn't because we needed these. And we're still needing them. Wood has been brought in. So I need a Rokes or an Eric. So Rokes is out and about. Work. Rokes. You're over here. You're replacing broken component. That's not as critical right now. How about doing this? So I can get the blueprint set on these before I forget. We can get all the weapons hauled in. And Eric needs... Now leave you alone. Get your rest in. And Rokes... Let's, as well, bring wood into those. If we get all these stocked, then you guys will do this first thing next time. More wood's coming in to replace. Because we just don't have enough stockpiles for wood. Alright, where's a backup stockpile? This is the higher priority one. Critical. So let's get a slightly less than critical stockpile here somewhere. That is under a roof. Kind of playing with right here. Looks like from how desolate this area is that this is the direction most of the wood's going to be coming in from. So let's go ahead and do that. Zone. Stockpile. I'd say that's probably enough. And let's grab this blueprint, copy, paste, but just take this down one notch to important. And that should give Cassie plenty of stuff to do now. Now, did Cassie ever grab a bedroom? That all happened in the middle of a battle. You grabbed Ronnie's room. Okay, that's fine. That works. Now, have I done the right thing with the doors through here? Yeah, and we're ready to set up doors in here. This goes away. Deconstruct. Though we're still going to be messy for a while. I don't have another bedroom. Or do I? No, that's Michael's. Yeah, let's go ahead and get a bedroom started. for the next recruit. I guess this one over here. So we are doing, and speaking of doing, we almost got the new cooler in. Okay, but we are airtight. That's what I wanted to verify. So, vent there and there. And these are wooden doors on the outside and granite doors on the inside. And the granite doors are held open unless we have a bug infestation. Then we go unlock them. So, we want structure, wooden doors. Wood on the outside. There, there. Granite doors on the inside. Want light bulb. Now, one thing to remember, a light bulb has a radius. So sticking a light bulb in the corner is not going to get lit up in the off into the distance. You know, it would have been better to have had all of these at the center of the rooms somehow, like right there. Would have lit them all up a lot better. Mostly aesthetics, though. I don't think it's an issue for them. So I'll continue the pattern that... Oh, they're already in. They're already done. Okay. In that case, were any of these beds worth keeping? I have a feeling they're all here for a reason. Oh, there's a superior. Okay. Well, let's reinstall you then. Doorway is there. Let's put you... Oh, something like that. Otherwise, this bed is another superior. Okay. Install. Right there. Okay, that's fine. So with those, I don't know that we have any more planters around. Kitchen. Just got to think about walls and stuff. We tore this all up. Let's get this rebuilt. You guys are sandstone, and I don't actually have much in the way of sandstone. Though we could do that. Let's get sandstone at least going right there. Those four spaces. There's 20 of them. It's 5 per space. So structure... What was that? Failed to recruit. Sandstone. Wall. 1, 2, 3. So 15 are going to go there. Otherwise, let's work with what we've got, which is mostly granite. So we'll do that. Granite. Wall. There. 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 And then we'll fill in some of the other blanks. Like there and there afterward. Let's get these guys hauled. That didn't work, huh? I can do it this way. There we go. Haul these. Low medicine. We have no more herbal medicine. Interesting. We've used up all the herbal medicine. The gutworm is taking its toll on us. In that case, actually, let's sow kill root in here. Right there. And assign. No, work. Grow. That's interesting. Well, we've not finished the cooking, apparently. And you have been plant cutting. Alright, let's take you off of that. You'll go to do this. You have been stuck hauling, and you have been stuck hauling. I see. And Nettie has moved up because we got Cheda. Wow, I didn't see that. Jump 2. Cheda. We have a Cheda. Cheda is male, right? Male. Okay. Well, in that case, where are we at? 40-ish minutes? Let's make Cheda a radar. That is the next requested name for our colony. So everyone say hi to Radar, and let's get Radar official. That didn't work. Radfar. Radar. There we are. Radar is there. Who is Radar? Radar was a cave child. Radar is male. Yes, I have the right one. Radar grew up in a large and intricate cave complex that extended deep into a mountainside. He helped the adults maintain and improve deep caves, which gave him construction and mining skills. As an adult, he was in a scout. Since his tribe had made contact with local outlanders, Radar has contracted his services out as a guide to the local area. Frequent contact with ancient relics has made him fairly comfortable with the old technology. He's good at shooting, social, and research. All right. Traits. He is a night owl, and he is a fast walker. So was Cheetah... No, Cheetah was not the jogger, just the fast walker. All right, then. So I guess I can let things roam in the background. Let's start over here. Cheetah will be... range. So assign Cheetah radar, radar to soldier. We're still in winter, so we'll keep the parkas. Next, restrict night owl. Anything till here, sleep there. And these are just trigger points. Doesn't mean they're only going to sleep 3 hours. It means that for these 3 hours, the game is going to evaluate to see if they need to be sleeping. In fact, let's put one more trigger point in, like so, in case we had a weird little thing and their sleep schedule was off. And they missed these, but get a chance to kind of get their schedule back into sync again. From memory, who is having all the problems right now? I'm going to say we can get rid of these two. Cathra, Dwayne. Let's get rid of that one. So Michael... No, that's Brand. Let's see here. Who has the diseases right now? How many diseases? I need a person. I need a radar. There we go. Health. Let's run through here. So we have Nettie. We have Brand. We have Rokes. Dwayne. Cathra. Alright. Restrict Joy to Dwayne as well. And we'll do it at that point there. That gives all of them some forced joy. That will hopefully increase their, or improve their mood a little bit. Hello. Let's grab those two while we can. Orders. Mind that out. Otherwise, how are we doing down here? We've got to finish radar, but just while I'm down here, just kind of check out things. All right. So let's finish up with radar. Work assignment. And no doctoring, though we'll leave it at a 4, which means they can bring meals if I want to manually assign them to. Warden, you're capable of it, so we'll leave you at a 4. Handling, that's a no. Cooking is a no. Hunting, we'll set you as a 2 to be able to let you hunt squirrels and get your skills up. Construction, 5, that's probably fine. Repair, a 3 and a 2. Okay, grow, that's a no. Mine, yes. So you are going to be a miner as well. Plank cut is a 3. Smithing is a no. I just heard a growl. I want to make sure that no grizzlies are getting hungry while we're down here. All right, art is a no. Craft is a no. Hauling and cleaning, yes. And we'll go to hauling first. All right. So with that, must designate... Oh, not that one. All right, so let's find radar. You're probably... Well, there's a lot of blood out here. Probably thinking about doing some mining. We got to give you a bedroom, too. Okay, let's find you. Work, radar. You're right there. You went to sleep in the prison. Yeah, we got to get you a bedroom. Needs, you just went back to what you're familiar with. Otherwise, you're a night owl and you don't want to be out right now. Lover has died. Friend has died. Ooh. This 54 has got to last for a while. This one's going to go on for a season. Oh boy. Radar is not going to like being a miner. Yeah, you're going to become the new Klaus. Who, you're a scout, but you want to do mining, but you don't want to be in the dark. What do we do about that? Right now, we don't worry about it. But, okay, I guess I'm just going to leave you there. And I've got to get somebody to install a bed. Cassie, even you could do that. Can you? Yeah. All you've got to do is drop a bed in there and set it up. And then we'll have you do this one as well. All right, then we will assign probably this one, and hopefully these guys will get hauled soon. So this bed right there, you're now Radar's bed. And you're off the screen. With that, did Radar jump up? Did not. Let's... Oh, I was really hoping you'd go back to bed. Didn't work. Okay. While you're here, though, why don't you grab a fine meal? And that will help to reset your... there's Vapa. Vapa, reset your mood a little bit. Why can't I get you... So I cannot assign you to plant. Just not an option. Okay, you got to do it on your own. But let's get the heal route going. We are going to run out of medicine fast with all of the gut worms going on. Otherwise, finally raid. I was going to say, I'm finally getting into the 50-minute range. We got to start wrapping this thing up. What have we got? Group of pirates from the Deadbeats of Suffering have arrived nearby. It looks like they want to use sappers to tunnel around your defenses. Jump to location. Coming out of here. There's only one grenade, and you look like EMPs. No, you're frags. Okay. One grenade, a sniper, that's an issue. Otherwise, they're all charge rifles, which are not an issue. In fact, they're preferred because they're a shorter range. So I need snipers, I need survival rifles. And you guys are all headed for what? You are trying to destroy a marble wall, which is anywhere down in here, most likely. So I need a sniper. And I need you... probably like here. Boy, there's not a good line of sight here. There is one path right there. Come through here. Yeah. I need Eric right there. And otherwise, we need to get this episode turned off. Because apparently next time's going to get exciting. Eric, you are building a granite wall. I appreciate that. But I need... need you to get a meal. I need you kind of like right there. But does that reach? It does. That distance there is easily that distance there. Okay. You're headed there next. Because we have got to take out the Deadbeats of Suffering before they do any significant damage. Probably like last time, we'll set up a Rokes or a few others in room to take them out if they do make their way through. Yep. We'll do this next time. Well, we can really take our time and enjoy it. Enjoy killing, huh? Enjoy a raid. Yep. All right. This has been Noble Rambler. Thanks, guys, for watching. And hit the subscribe down there if you would, and I'd appreciate a thumbs up. And I'll catch you next time, folks. Bye-bye.